Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, yaitu nice to meet you again. Okay, we continue for our lesson using the workbook, Supermind workbook. Okay, we go to the next page, page 80. This is about creativity. Okay, as you can see from the picture here. Okay, we want to make a craft. Okay, craft. Craft means apa tu kalau dalam bahasa Melayu dipanggil kerja tangan ya, kerja tangan. Make a pop-up house. Okay, at the end of this project, you can see the pop-up house. Okay, like this. Okay, menggunakan paper, menggunakan card. So what you need, you should have a card. Okay, the card. Okay, and then pencil, a ruler, scissors, and also the colored pens. Okay, the colored pens. Okay, magic pen also can use. Okay, pencil color also can use. Okay, what is the steps? Okay, this is the steps. Okay, one, fold the card in half. So the card, maybe you can use your A4 paper. Okay. You can use the card or whatever yang sesuai lah ya. Okay, fold the card in half. Maknanya kamu lipatkan kertas A4 tu dua ya, fold. Okay, macam ni. Tak perlu apa, tak perlu garis pun tak perlu. Okay. Second, okay, draw two lines. Okay, draw two lines like this lah. Okay, satu yang ni jangan sampai putus ya. Okay, di sini. Okay, di sini satu. Okay, dah nampak macam bentuk rumah. Okay, draw two lines. Okay, number three, cut along the lines. Okay, cut along. Lepas kamu draw, sini sama ya. Ini kena sama yang ni. Okay, and then cut along the lines using the scissors. You cut along the lines like this. Okay, alright. Then number four, push the house through and fold. Okay, kamu tolakkan kertas tu ya, menjadi nampak menjadi bentuk seperti sebuah rumah dan lipatkan. Okay, kemudian yang kelima, open the card. Open card tu, buka card tu, color the house. Kamu colorkan bentuk rumah kamu mengikut cita rasa kamu lah, macam mana macam mana nak buat rumah, macam rumah pekan, bandar, boleh. Rumah kampung pun boleh. Okay, yang keenam dah siap dah. Ya, yeah? Now you have a pop-up house like this. Okay, so it is very easy to do. Okay, you can do this one at home. Okay, boleh buat di rumah. Dan hantarkan hasil kerja seni kamu, hasil kraft tangan kamu kepada Mr. Tangkap Gambar, serta warnakan dan sebagainya. Hantar kepada Mister untuk dinilaikan. Okay, itu saja untuk saja hari ini. It is about craft. Okay, see you then. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.